Today's vlog, I'm going to split into two videos because there's so much activity going on today. Mainly the focus on the preparations for my dad's Shinni today, and then just the general activity in the village. So one video is going to be just on just the day-to-day activities and the fun that we get up to, and the second video will be focused just on all of the Shinni preparations for the day and night. Let's go. Assalamu alaikum. Askadina vlog. I mean, dui part korlimu. Folia part kormo. Emne day to day kita hori kunanazai manchiriteki ota kormo video one ad. Second video ibo. But Shinni preparation sholta askadina right lagi.
Oh, what do you think?
Assalamu alaikum.
How are you?
Well, I see. Balani. Dare cross this little bridge. Ooh, little bamboo bridge. I have to put the phone away. No, I don't. I don't need to put the phone away. This is gonna be very, very tricky. What's that?
Goat poo.
Goat poo.
Okay.
I said no. Look at that. No.
That's it.
Bitir tul cilali mescidi. Bitiremeyiz.
Ha, bitti kesin. Hay hay sta.
Okey zo.
Güzel zo.
Güzel oldu.
Şuna. Ke haram. Defayı buna başla.
Arkadaşlar.
Oh!
Baby, gives us name.
What, how riding a bike? If it wasn't for me, then we wouldn't have known the bike goes like that.
With the goats. What the goat like with the fago? What the camera did the shish?
Just to pass some time, decide to go for another walk. Time pass khoba lagi unko ata tata gesi ara tura gram da khoba lagi ara ro video record khoba lagi ayo malage. This house on the right used to be a cow house where cows used to be stored. O building amdar Furan Guru Gor. The village at this time and that place, so beautiful, such a nice place. If anyone in the UK is missing Bangladesh, I strongly advise come and see it. Amar videos dun here dekhat Bangladesh lage thane tami koy ayo dekho Bangladesh sundor ase miss korbar shogale ayo dekho.
দেশ ঠিক আছে নি না দিবনে ফরে অঙ্ক অঙ্ক একটা তাছি অঙ্ক আচ্ছা 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 তো ভালো দেখো
Thank you.
from my last video when I was taking a walk into my gram. I was looking for this mosque. I finally found it. This mosque has been a contentious build within the gram. You know, it's stirred up lots of arguments, disputes amongst families. But at the end of the day, this is a village mosque. So everyone, please support this. This is our local bazaar, Dolatful Bazaar. I'm the Gramed Bazaar, Dolatful Bazaar.
Like this in England.